Imagine the HEV suit sneering at you if you're low on armor. Oh, God. They don't... Oh, my God. Why isn't it Louie Anderson? Could you imagine if the HEV suit was Louie Anderson? You're dying out there! What's the matter with you? That sounded more like Ray Romano. I'm Louie Anderson. Okay, there we go. That's more like it. Your blood is leaking everywhere. What's the matter with you? Why aren't you staying alive out there? You know, this reminds me of a time from my childhood when I was 15 and a half years old and it was 1965. Louie Anderson was a comedian. He did Life with Louie, which was a Fox Kids cartoon, like, way back in the day. And it was just him looking like an adult turned into a child. Louie, have I ever asked you to do anything for me? You asked me to rake the leaves, you asked me to shovel the snow, you asked me to mow the lawn! I mean, have I asked you to do anything for me today? Oh, you fucker! You uncle fucker! Yeah, it did sound like his father. Imagine his father doing that. Imagine his father as the HEV voice. What's the matter with you? Why aren't you showing any hustle out there? This is why you keep on dying.